mature so many articles are. I think say at the appropriate time I'll start releasing them. So na the emakachi romu nyina ne say adie ba ko die nya eh the content of the our campaign any the posture of our followers and sometimes the posture of the candidates. Now I'm happy the national council of the party headed by my own me papa panyin me bibia honorable akamunso ajima yesterday now no more interview I listened to him say they've called them one after the other me fa kunya yuso nchia honorable akamunso ajima Uniza by now and if radio maybe I still like that Honda. Oh no, I am not touching chin call different, different, but when you said that Honda baby, I don't know. It will be, you know.
Or about
because he wanted to see what is happening in the country at the various levels. They are not occur all rounds. But when you said that radio in the anti, me fuck when you watch him. Say, Oma Frey, Aya Candice, Nina, Aomo, Ayo, Emo, O2 move. But I think, say, the National Executive, that is the steering committee, you know, should also go extra mile. So na me che no. Na nkrofo bi wo ha, omukasa na kasa na ye kasa bone a, ese ye suspend bi mo. Obi wo no kasa kasa bone a. I'm not talking about the even the flag, even the parliament, the candidates ni nyina. O kasa ye ade e betete party ni mo, they should be bold enough and suspend them.
Name and shame.
Of course, no name and shame is nothing.
Why if you are named, you are suspended.
Name and shame is nothing.
This is what can't hold your secrecy.
Uh-huh.
Say ya bold is a wukasa hunti. Ya suspend wa. I mean it's quite simple.
Me say suspension na de eye tabu no. And a dawo so na ze oka okasa nya de ze e can't tell na wo fa hu dida ko still akwa de wo ya e fazo me na ozo. But they should be bold enough to suspend them. In the provisions of the party constitution no. Ya go be wo say bring the party's name into disrepute. It is an offense in the party. So grievances also, we have it in one of the articles, I think it's article 4 of the MPP constitution. It talks about the grievances procedure in the party. So your party in your provision for all these things will be your baby where you say nina where they offer you to call me me tell you what I was with the in the buyer and I'm in pay your friend is a rules and regulation by I'm if he's a it was against the party constitution. So me can was me we no man so I wrote a petition to the party using the grievances of a procedure. And okay, my catch room says, "Oh, my address, I'll take the party to court."
November 4.
No, those rules and regulations on the buy. So, oh, my address here, now say it infringes on the human right of some of the people. I'll test the thing at the law court for us to make sure that the party, there's peace in the party. And yeah, be my party in the loose. Okay, some of us are not for that. Yeah.